In this video, I will show you how to read QR codes using your Android phone without downloading any apps. Some Android phones do come with a QR code scanner, but even if yours doesn't, you are in safe hands. There is an inbuilt way to read QR codes in your Android phone, and that is using Google Lens, which is the most underrated Google app. Google Lens is integrated into the Android OS, so you won't find it in the apps list. But there are several ways to access it. First is through the camera app. Tapping on the Google Lens icon in the camera interface will take you to the Google Lens. This one here is the Google Lens icon. When you use it for the first time, you might be asked to accept the terms and conditions of Google Lens and give it necessary permissions. Once you reach the interface, just point the camera towards the QR code. If it is a web address, you will directly see a link overlaid over the QR code. Clicking on the link will take you to the page. The QR code had a link to the blog post I wrote on the same topic. The link was promptly opened. This overlay will appear only in the case of QR code embedding a web address. Now, let's see what the other QR code is. This one embeds plain text, so there is no overlay. You need to take a picture to extract the contents. Once the picture is taken, the text will be extracted and a set of relevant actions like search and translate will pop up. Now, if you don't have Google Lens integration to your camera, you still have other ways to access it. One is through the Google search bar. This camera icon on the search bar leads to Google Lens. Here again, the functionality is the same. You can also access Google Lens using Google Assistant. I'll demo it now. Hey Google, scan a QR code. This will also open Google Lens from which you can scan a QR code. And this is how you can scan a QR code in your Android phone without downloading any apps. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.